You better get to get.
Hello, I'm Paul Grandinetti.
And I'm Tony Timmius. Any current grade 10 or 11 students who has missed pre-registration,
there will be packages available for pickup in student services this week.
All information that was discussed are going to be currently reading the material.
If you still have questions about registration, which will take place at the end of April, please make an appointment to see your grade level counselor.
A reminder to pay your AP exam fees before spring break to ensure the exam is ordered. See Mr. Lemko for questions.
Great guy.
He really is.
Yeah. Facywear. Come purchase Facywear every Wednesday and Thursday at the Student Center store.
It's a good note, Paul. Mm-hmm. Artist of the week was Kelsey Nobel.
Kelsey Nobel.
She has created a fantastic imagery landscape using charcoal and white chalk pastel on colored paper.
Wow.
Really is fantastic.
Compelling.
One of a kind.
Math Pal. This week's winners were Keaton Gibb, Cam Pickering, Amy Aston, and Taylor Quirk answering with 62%, Tony.
I would not have been able to do that.
I don't know. And now for the cafeteria menu.
I'm feeling sexy and free, like glitter's raining on me. You're like a shot of pure gold. I think
intramurals today, you guys really gotta pick some better names. But anyways, Scorchers versus D-Juice and Rehab versus Staff.
Staff.
Please.
Facey's Got Talent, last day of registration. Get your registration form in the fly room at lunch.
And boy, do we have a weather report for you from Harvard, the Toro and Quade!
Javier, el Toro, Enrique! Well, hello! Prepare to put on your mucklucks because you can expect to get a little wet this weekend. The slush, you know. Tonight, cuddle up with Ramonte for a high of 0 degrees with light snow. Friday, Saturday, and a high of around 1 and plenty of sunshine. Into the next week, you might get a little hot, baby. And in Pyongyang, North Korea, they will see a high of 42 degrees Fahrenheit. Back to you, Paul and Tony.
Those North Koreans. And now for a sports video.
And I'm here in the gymnasium right now. Paul Grandinetti, who just passed me off in the fly tech room. We're going to be taking you live. Falcons had a great win against Leduc, 3-2, and they also have a practice at 3:45. Congratulations, Evan! You did a great job playing basketball yesterday. Senior girls handball had a great win against ABJ. 13-7 was the final score, and a big shout out to Taylor Sterling, who had an amazing game.
Yeah, the next practice will be 4-6 on Sunday.
And last but not least, a quick reminder about parking. If the student parking lot is flow and the overflow in the SAP is not the teacher's parking lot, nor the background compound, we need these spaces for teachers and customers and automotive and cosmetology. Please respect the teacher and the compound parking rules.
Park your car like normal people!
And that's the way the cookie crumbles!